Would you be my? Is it done, the done, done? I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it. Is it done, the done, done? I still got a lot of shit to learn.
What up, KNK Empire? It's been a minute, but we back in this thing.
What are you back with?
Berry Tales, episode 10.
Highly requested, so we're doing it today.
Shout out to all you guys who's been commenting, liking our videos, and subscribing. Oh, I thought you had something to say.
Let's start.
Your discretion is advised. Mega.
Mega.
Previously on Berry Tales, because we've been gone for a while. This nigga got sick. This nigga started selling dope. This doctor started in a circle.
She was.
This nigga got robbed. And this nigga finally got some ass. You caught up. Let's go.
Hey, he did. He showed me some money.
Oh my god, I can't believe you just blew my back out like that.
Oh shit.
It ain't be no good.
Hey, I'll admit, I had some pregame jitters, but once I got in the game, I just kept driving that lane. Oh, when you started backing me down in the post, I was like, no, she not trying to wear me down. Cause I don't get tired.
I don't play basketball, Barry, so I don't get your basketball reference.
Well, you know what happened when it happened to you, like you never had it happen to you before, though, right?
Good game, Barry. You did good for a rookie.
Oh,
was it how it goes? Did I nail it?
Very funny, but not like I nailed judo.
Hey, Barry.
Yeah?
Can you give me some juice?
Are you serious? You can't get the juice?
I just thought it was something else. Oh yeah, that was Daddy. I was thinking, I was like, no, that's not Daddy.
Who did he mess with?
Who?
Paul Snow. Oh, that Bernstein character, man.
Somebody.
That Jordan did that video, yeah. That Mar video.
Get it.
Babe, come on. I was just joking. Gosh. I'm seriously thirsty right now. Hell, I might need some Pedialyte. Look how my hands are shaking.
Nah, if it won't good, say it won't. But don't try to play me. That's my first time. Excuse me. First time with a panda.
Barry, look at my face. You ain't gotta lie, Craig.
You ain't gotta lie.
First time and it was good. So good, I want seconds.
Really? I mean, you ain't pump faking me, are you?
Chill with the basketball, bro.
Sometimes.
I like you, Barry. Since the first day I saw you. I don't like how you tried to get at me after you tried to holler at Autumn. Everybody hollers at her.
You got that right.
Girl, I put this damn cane down. And I'll break my hip giving you this long beard.
I'm literally killing these niggas.
But I see
giving
something in me. I just hope you see something in me.
Yeah, we both about to see something in you.
Ooh, you so... Oh my god, what time is it?
Game time?
No, I gotta be up early for a 5 a.m. class. I gotta go.
Damn,
no, wait, you said we
got... I know what I said, but you know how I feel about my education.
Okay.
Speaking of education, when's the last time you've been to class? Look, I gotta go. I'll
call you. That up.
Damn. Guess it's just me.
They're gonna put that hand in you.
Oh yeah, party! Whoa!
You gotta pass your finals to go?
Yeah, it's a Bear House tradition.
Says the guy who bullies everyone. Who do you know about tradition? Who the hell just said that?
Okay.
Don't ever question my love for Bear House. The fuck out of here, Paula Bear, before my fist be your final bash.
Hey. Let's bring it down, big guy. I'm hip. Where's the party?
The Milk and Honey Lounge. Miko's performance on Daddy's gonna go from 0 to 100 real
hey,
quick.
Daddy.
I'm gonna tell you right now, you're not gonna be able to tame these brown bears, little nigga.
Hey, big guy, look at my face. I have chicks going down the pipe like the Mario Brothers. I know you seen my sex tape. All driving your sister bear.
Hold up. This game. This. It's really you.
In the fur.
Dude, you about to be a campus legend.
You gotta pledge Beta and Alpha Rho.
I'll think about
it. Sorry. Sorry, I got anger issues.
Okay.
Nah, you think about it and get back to me, player.
Hey, Sunshine.
Oh my God.
Do I have any mail? Let me check. Paul, right?
Wait a minute, are you high?
No. Then explain your tomato red eyes, mister.
His eyes is always
red. Do I need to call security? No, I'm albino, you monster. Please.
Oh my word.
I'm so sorry. Sometimes I put my foot right in my mouth along with other things. Let me get your name.
GMI.
Bless his heart. I just want to be normal, but I can't believe he fell for that. Oh, man. I should burn one down right now because I don't give a fuck. It's so hard being different. I wanted to fit in, so I smoked just that one time, Sunshine. Please don't judge me. And I won't judge you because it can get ugly before it gets beautiful. Did you just quote Chris Breezy?
Okay, that's what I'm saying.
He's an inspiration to us all.
Who is it?
It's me, Specs.
Go away, Specs.
Hey, look, I'm sorry. I fucked up, okay?
You always fuck up, Specs. You're a lying, cheating, dirty piece of ham.
I'm a ham.
You're a ham.
So I'm a ham.
You're a ham, nigga. What the fuck?
So if I'm a ham, you a thot. You did me wrong too, ho. Don't think I forgot about the night you were on the boys' freshman float. What you say to that?
I say yes. I was there. But if my so-called boyfriend didn't have nudes and I love you texting his phone, I wouldn't have been there.
You hear that in the background?
How the hell they keep getting in my phone?
Bingo. Mm-hmm. He'll never change, Specs. Mm-hmm. You love bitches. I get it. I mean, I love attention. I can't help it, but me, you can't work.
Mm-hmm. Patty told me this is what happened, but
I didn't want to listen. I don't care what anyone says about me. I truly am looking for that one guy who will treat me like they can't live without me.
Mm-hmm.
Look, sometimes a nigga get caught up trying to be that guy. You know, the one who can brag to the homies about who he smashed or what chick had the best throat game. I'm only mammal, so I'm gonna make mistakes.
Mammal?
Deep down, I really want my folks back.
Divorce?
No. Cubs. Mm-hmm. I want to raise these cubs with a wife.
Oh my God.
She's
just eating this all up.
Specs, you're out of your damn mind.
Oh, no, I'm just using my folks for example. I wouldn't do that. Wait, is your sister high? Wait, no, I'm joking. I wouldn't do that.
Yes, you would.
Yes, he sure would.
Open the door, Adam, and take a shower in the middle.
I can't, Specs. I'm sorry.
But can I at least get a goodbye kiss?
Uh-huh. Okay, but no.
He's really trying to con his way into sex.
My.
I just want to see you in crystal clear HD.
Right now, I need some HD and a dry pair of panties. I've never seen your eyes before.
Nobody has. Only you. Niggas think you gay if you're handsome with pretty eyes. I'm showing you because I feel comfortable around you. This feels right, me and you.
Oh, it's about to feel real fucking right. Get in here.
You think you got some?
Joe Bird. Well, look who it is. Mr. I don't give a fuck how my roommate is doing. I'm gonna stay gone for 2 days, ass nigga.
Dang.
Hey, you know, it's a long story. Your boy almost went up to the big fours in the sky, you heard? We got to some shit with Baragomo and Baloo.
Whoa, nigga, did you say Baloo? Say no more.
Niggas had me tied
nigga,
up.
Nigga, I said say no more. Baloo. I don't want no problems with Baloo. You know he pulled a bear's tongue out of his ass for snitching to the feds? Don't speak
about that. Is that a prison bear?
For real.
Oh, serious.
Oh.
Nobody looking for you. That shit dead. We came to an agreement.
Good. So let's not talk about it.
Hey, real quick, them hoes okay. I lost my wallet. My meal card was in there.
I would if I could, bro. But I ain't got no time.
Dang.
Oh, shit. I need that.
Bunny ears.
That's
hey, fellas.
What's up, Paul? What up? You good?
Bad news, guys. Sister Bear mailed me a cease and desist letter for the video.
Damn it.
Cease and desist. Like, shut that shit down. It's over.
You can't pay you, right?
No Vivid deal. No money. No snow plowing thotties. Huh. I thought this was America.
America.
Hey, Barry Hills, California, and holla at Nicki Minaj. Grizzly, you seen the Anaconda artwork, man?
Oh, my God. I just want her to sit on my face.
Hey, well, prepare to call that hotline for Viagra users. You know the one after 4 hours.
Yeah, yeah, I get it. Just show me that. Pause. Her ass. Show
me
her. Her ass.
I told you, Grizzly. Grizzly. Oh shit, he looked directly at it. Grizzly!
He looked
at it. Your mouth up.
Back, go to her ass, then look away, then come back in for seconds to break the spell.
Oh, dude, what should we do?
Come on, Barry, think.
Look at the face.
Paul, quick. Google image Precious in a thong. That way,
you reverse the effects of Nikki's ass by shocking the nervous system with a negative impulse.
Yeah, what you say?
Precious in a thong.
Thought you were gonna show me niggas ass.
I did, but your mind couldn't take it.
But I'm a real ass nigga, show me your ass.
No. Meta.
I'm a real nigga.
No flex. Zone whipping off of they that. Know better. They know what the fuck.
Oh my god, Penny, hurt your eyes.
What the fuck are you doing in my bed, bitch?
Damn. Sheets. You know I'm a squirter.
Hey, don't even sweat it, Pandora. I'll buy you some new sheets. And a comforter. And a mattress. Because this right here, this ain't going to be no good.
Oh, wow. I don't know.
Specs, Autumn. The nigga that I told you would cheat on you. You fucking that ham in my bed, bitch.
That ham.
You crazy?
Okay, this is some fucked up shit. But Specs has learned his lesson.
He only wants to fuck Autumn. I bet his nutsack bear Nisha smashed somebody else. So that's why he's here.
I didn't place that bet, so.
Specs, you a dirty ass pair of drawers.
Damn.
Now, Autumn, I thought we were friends.
Pair of
drawers. Fucking in my bed would get you squirting blood, you thigh.
Yo, that's enough. She said she's sorry. You need to calm the fuck down, bitch.
What did you just call me?
No, damn. Specs, don't.
Nah, Autumn. Miss Goody Two Shoes thinks she can talk down to you like she don't make mistakes. If I was Autumn, I would have laid your ass out to teach you some respect.
Let's pretend you're hurt and try it, Ham.
I'm not gonna hit you, but you need to chill the fuck out.
The fuck.
Bitch.
This Specs knew. He fucked up.
Damn!
Specs?
Specs got knocked off.
Now you
are
sit
you
there
dead?
And think about your actions. And Autumn. Grow up.
You got that upper.
Bro, I thought we were about to be stankin' rich.
Dang. You. I don't go buy a big ass chain, 3 gold watches, a gold grill, top and bottom, some leather boots, and a pack of nail later.
Tip yeah.
Berry Palms and Grizzly McAdams.
Why the hell you come over here yelling out my government name?
Your counselors have been up here twice in the last 2 weeks. Neither of you checked your mail.
It's 2014. Why not email us?
Of course exactly. We emailed you. Wait, hold up. Did you two set up your school email accounts?
That ain't automatic.
Brown Bear College, sweetheart. Listen, I've been instructed to inform you that you have a meeting with Dean Bearhug tomorrow at 9 o'clock.
Aw, damn, come on, bro. Whoa!
It's motherfucking headshot, you got that.
He told him enough. He told him all the times.
Fuck what you heard. Don't be late.
He turned into a
sunshine effect!
Shit ain't funny.
Oh my god, it is. You let that sweet meat ass nigga slap this shit out you. Oh shit! Oh my god! I'm so dead!
Take me now!
Was pretty funny though.
He laughed himself to death.
So we meet again. I knew you two were trouble the first time I saw you. So let's cut to the goddamn chase. You're expelled.
The fuck? Come on, I can't get expelled. Bro. Ain't no job. My pops would murder me.
But that's none of my business.
Damn.
What are you getting expelled for?
That's what I'm trying to find out.
Failure to keep a GPA above 2.0.
Oh.
Failure to attend classes.
My classes. Speak for the both of us.
Not this time, bro. According to attendance records, you haven't been to class, Barry, since episode 2.
The episode?
Shut your mouth. Boy.
Look, I'm sorry, but that's a mistake. I had homework for my math class in episode 3. Mr. Bearfield was pressuring me to do more
sure did.
And we had midterms, which we passed. How the hell we got a GPA below 2.0?
Exactly. We gotta be put on academic probation first.
Yeah.
I mean, you can't just expel us.
Numbers never lie. You may have passed your midterms, But for going to 4 classes in a year doesn't keep you up off of 2.0.
Damn.
Now, good day, sirs.
No, no, wait. Come on, Dean.
I said good day, sirs.
Good day.
I know what's going on.
You know.
Something going on at home, huh? Wife ain't give you what you need.
What the devil are you talking about?
I get it.
He on a dry
come
spell.
No. She don't greet you the same. When y'all go to bed and you rub on the booty,
ooh,
you don't get in the booty no more.
Okay.
I'll have you know my booty rub game on Peyton Manning in the regular season.
Booty rub game.
My booty rub game on Mike Tyson in his debut fight.
Hey.
Shit, my booty rub game on MJ in the finals.
Shit, my booty rub.
The booty rub games. What is your point, Mr. McAdams?
The point is, you gotta loosen up. I'm a just fan to have your wife all over your dick and ball. I mean, have you two in love again.
Well, what is it?
Weed. Give me that. You probably be one cool ass nigga fried. She might even suck it from the back, bro.
Yeah. Well, at least let you hit it bear style instead of FaceTime.
I like FaceTime. See, that's the problem. You gotta switch it up.
Mm.
Look, this is good advice. Do the right thing and put us on probation. You supposed to want to see brown bears make it. We really trying. All right. You will be on probation, but if you fail your finals, you're done. And you will attend summer classes to catch up.
Hold on. Mm. You cut summer classes and not tell you trying to get at your wife?
Baloo.
Baloo
is trying to get my wife. Always has been. But I guess I need to change in order to keep her.
Oh,
I'm
no.
I'm looking for your advice, Baloo, but don't think that we're homies and I'm going to do a drive-by with you. Now get out.
2 weeks till finals.
Study with Panda. She's smart.
Look at the back of the poster.
Did I say hard as calculus?
Judgment Day.
They should be out any minute.
You all calm. You know you playing something.
Huh?
Your smart round ass.
You hit that thing.
What?
My milk.
Yeah.
I see it in your eyes the whole time during study session. I know you're 100 glazed out here the FaceTime too, but the den out the whole time.
Hello, I'm sitting right here.
Chill, yeah. Grizzly. This is my lady.
I respect that. Y'all about to get married. Have a bunch of Miss Cubs.
No.
Aw, that would be cute.
Oh, my history professor just texted me. Says the score's out.
She's a teacher pet.
Oh, hell yeah. I passed mine. Time to roll up.
Hey.
Thank you, bees is up ass.
Me too. Damn, I'm hype.
Pandora, how'd you do?
Pandora. Oh, hell no.
Hey.
She's down?
I got a 74 on my history book.
But you passed, baby. What's the problem?
That motherfucker.
Bet money the professor couldn't hit it, so he dropped her score.
What? Paul? Shut the hell up.
Ooh, she thinks she's about to go fight him.
Like, why would he just fail?
Dude, her grades are probably through the roof. Professor would have had to show proof of the grade if she appeals it. I'm telling you, buddy tried to smash it.
That's a good point, yeah.
Woo!
Oh, hello, Miss Wayne. Didn't expect you.
Shut the hell up. You are a piece of shit, Mr. Worksman. You're just gonna drop my score because I'm gonna sleep with you?
Ooh.
I have no idea what you're talking
exactly.
about.
You don't know what I'm talking about now? Dropping my score takes me out of the honor society, you asshole.
No, see, all you had to do was apply yourself. And let me put the tip in. You want to text me and keep leading me on.
How the hell was I leading you on? You would text me saying come through and I said no thank you.
I thought you were playing hard to get.
No, okay. Miller.
Okay, Pandora, okay. Listen, just let me rub your tits and palm your ass while nibbling on your neck.
She is tripping.
That sounds fair.
True score.
I don't know, and you get to keep your job.
That doesn't sound like a deal to me.
Yeah, record that ass.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Pandora, okay.
Exactly. She should have showed it to him, though, right then and there. She should have been straight to the dean.
Yeah.
Yo, fellas, why ain't open the garage door, man? We're on the horn like crazy.
I know it's a human, though.
Oh, shit! Okay, come on, let's get up!
What's this, Ron Z?
Shit! My daddy, what the?
We got a banana!
this out. What the? How the hell you change your clothes?
I went to the website, whiteboyfree.com, but you know, you take it out the closet, it'd be your whole shit.
Yo,
so you change your clothes.
Now this time, bro, we're
trying to
glitch or something. Shit, but I'm about to glitch that bitch like it's GTA, nigga.
Hey.
I'm about to be so clean.
Let's see.
He's been trying to change his clothes.
Okay, I'm sick of all this bullying. I'm gonna show these Americans not to fuck with me. I'm about to bust all kinds of caps in their ass. Break all yourselves.
Break all yourselves.
Who is this?
Hey.
Turn up time. That's when you pass your final.
Oh my god, you look so good.
You do too. Hey, you think this is like a one-night thing?
We'll see how it goes.
Everybody change their clothes.
Over.
Nah, I'm talking about us being able to change clothes.
I don't know. I'm gonna get either way, baby.
Ladies,
changes clothes.
I assure you my pull-out game is strong. What? We should wear protection.
Pull-out game is strong. To request that because we're gonna get to it.
11 coming up.
It's coming right
11
up.
11 is coming right up. You already know what to do.
And it done, done, done.
We still got a lot of shit to learn, just admit it. And it done, it done, done. We still got a lot of shit to learn, don't you get it?